So friends, I'm Dal Kumar, and this is the video part 3rd under Catlog series. In this series, I'm explaining you how to use Catlog book. In that, I'm also explaining you how to use different tools like bolt, nut, washer and other tools, and how to save your time. As you can see in this PDF, in the picture I already mentioned different bolt here. So in this video, I will explain you how to use all these types of bolt under Catlog book and under all these 4 standard. I mean ISO standard, US standard, GIS standard and EN standard. How to use it? So start this. So friend, as you can see, it opened now. So friend, I already explained you that in the tool operation toolbar, you will find a thick hook like symbol here. This is a symbol of Catlog browser. So if you click on this, it will open a new page, and in that page you will find a different standard and different types of tools. So it's open now. So in the upper side you can see a arrow sign here. If I click on this, I will find all these 4 standard: ISO standard, US standard, EN standard and GIS standard. As I told you in this video, I will explain you how to use this bolt tool. So I will start with ISO standard. In this, I will click on this bolt. So you can see here under that bolt, you will find these 4 types of bolt here. So are you designing, you can choose anyone and you can select the different range. If I click in this one, it will again open a new file. In that, under that type of bolt, you will find a different types of bolt with a different range. I mean, it may be its pitch is different, its threading is different, its length is different. So in this you can select anyone and you can open this on the other page. So in your design, you will find this number 3 is okay. Then you can click on this and you can open this on the other page. So open now. So here you can see it open in the other page, and in this page you can check it, and if you want you can change its color also. To change the color, you have to click on this part body and you have to click on properties. After that you can click on graphics, and from here you can select any of this color and you have to apply and then okay. So friend, in the same way, if you want to select some other standard bolts, to select some other standard bolts you have to click again here, and you can select any of these standard, either EN standard, GIS standard, US standard. So if you click on US standard, then again it will open other US standard types of bolt. As you can see here friend, it opened now. So in this, I will click on this bolt here, and in this you will find only these 2 types of bolt, and in that as per your requirement you can select anyone, and you can select this range, and from here you can see its image also. And after selecting the range, all the features, you can select anyone. If you select this one, then you have to open it, and to open it you have to click on this image and you have to open it. After clicking on it, it will open on the other page. as you can see, it opened now here on the other page, and to change its color or to small it, you can do it your own. And to change the color, you have to do in the same way. So friend, I hope you understand the steps. Again, I will explain you. To open this book, you have to click on this symbol, and after that you have to select any one of this standard, and after click on any one of this standard, you have to click on this bolt, and after clicking on this bolt as per your requirement, you can select anyone. And after looking all this range and all the features, you can select and you can open this file on the other page. So friend, I hope you understand all the steps, and I hope using all these steps you will save your time. I hope you like this video. Thank you.